Heard of it. Oh, it makes me laugh the way grown men get all tied into knots about kicking an inflated bag of leather around a glorified school playing field.
I'm sorry?
Well, it's usually men who take the piss out of girls for crying at sad films, but when their team loses, they're bawling their eyes out. It's not life or death, it's just a game. Are you all right?
Or perhaps if women tried to understand what it's like to commit your life, your soul, your very existence to the agony and torture, the nerve-shredding heartbreak of devoting every single fibre of your being to your home team, then maybe, just maybe, they might begin to scratch the surface of why calling football just a game can cause a grown man to smash up his own bar, throw all his programmes and memorabilia, including a signed picture of Paul Gascoigne, into a skip, and then set fire to the lot and collapse onto the ashes, crying into his Newcastle brown ale after losing 8-0 at home to Sheffield Wednesday.
I was just about to say that.